the media chose to overlook the fact that Michael Jackson was an abuser of children. He slept with young boys by his own admission. He had kids, his own admission, he had kids staying over his house overnight. We have Iraq, Afghanistan, North Korea, the worst recession in 80 years. These are the things we should be focusing on, and rather than escaping into, again, you know, the Neverland of Michael Jackson. We had a moment of silence. I wasn't there, but a moment of silence on the floor of the Congress for Michael Jackson, and I just thought someone had to stand up and say enough's enough. I think what I've tapped into, if you will, is a resentment that many people felt. I mean, I was experiencing it over the weekend, especially at 4th of July parades, when people say, when is this going to stop? What is this with Michael Jackson?